I think Westbrook's aggression powering through contact probably gives him the edge. I mean, he plays almost angry.
A lot of torque.
A lot of torque. Yeah. I mean, it's something to behold. I've not quite seen a guy at the point guard spot bring that kind of athleticism and speed and tenacity to the position.
Well, I like how you mentioned Rose, because I would agree, and that's a great way to kind of figure out where, when Rose is